this is the scene of an accident that happened at Challenge in Ibadan this morning around 7 a.m. According to eye reports, they said this tanker lost control and was crushing cars that were waiting for the traffic light. According to reports, this was the first car that was affected. So the car swayed to this side. There were other cars too that were crushed. Importantly, there was a micro car that was crushed very, very close. And fortunately, no one lost their life in this accident, although there were bruises and they have a lot of complaints all around. But no one lost their life in the accident. This happened today, 13th of July, 2021.